2020 is another exciting year for web design as lots of new web technologies have been introduced. In this video, we are going to talk about 5 web design trends that are going to play an important role in this year. Let's check it out. Perhaps the most exciting news for web design this year is WebXR API is now available in Chrome. WebXR is the next version of WebVR, which now includes all VR and augmented reality devices, sensors, and controller supports. Now, web developers can create a full immersive experience of virtual reality on their website without worrying about fragmentation of VR headsets and controllers. We can expect to see more exciting VR web design this year. Lots of people prefer dark color scheme when browsing web for various reasons, eye strain, battery saving, etc. And some even try to use plugin to force it on websites. For this reason, there is a new CSS feature called Prefers Color Scheme which detects if your browser is on dark mode. This allows web designer to change their website color scheme accordingly. So in this year, we are going to see websites use dark color theme or start offering dark mode switch more often. Since WebGL 2 stable release since 2017, we keep seeing more and more stunning web design that utilize it. 3.js is one of the most popular WebGL JavaScript library that drives thousands if not millions 3D websites. Web developers can now working with shaders and create amazing visual effects, games and animations easier than ever. And definitely we're going to see more awesome WebGL websites in 2020. SVG and SVG Filter is one of the upcoming web design trends in this year. It allows you to create a stunning and complicated effect without a single JavaScript line need. This realistic water reflection or squiggly text effect are products of SVG filters. Or you can combine the SVG with CSS to create curved diffs and animations. Their ability to scale responsively combined with small size is the reason why SVG is gaining popularity. Website loading speed and responsiveness are now part of search engine ranking. Minimal design, again, is continuing to be a strong trend. With fewer elements to load and less JavaScript to process, minimal design can make your website load faster while still providing an elegant look. And that's all for the top 5 web design trends in 2020. I'm sure this year we'll find lots of amazing web design, and if you want to see more web development tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe our channel to stay tuned for weekly update. Thanks for watching, see you next time, bye!